I walk alone. I believe that even in the darkest night, and I believe for everyone goes astray, someone will go. And I believe above the storm, there's God is praying, this game we heard. I believe that someone in that great somewhere,
thank you for the privilege, Mayor. Can you take it out for a second? If it's there, I'll do it. I don't know if I grow it. You don't want me to take up too much of y'all's time. I don't have it today, so you get a break. Can I just say thank you to Dr. Lewis for being such a friend to me. And of course, one of the things he let everybody know was that I'm a Christian, and that's first. And so generally everywhere they'll say my accolades, and I'm grateful for that, but the most important one is that I'm a Christian. The other important thing is that I started out my life in New York City, but when I was nine, I came here to live. And I've been brought up in the public schools here. I went to Arts High School, and I went to and to a Montclair Teachers College was very important. Who's this lady here? Come here. This is important. Who are you?
I am Tamika Darton Thomas.
And who is that?
She's a community